How to install drivers on Windows without network. To install drivers on Windows without network, try 1. Pre-download device drivers from manufacturers into an external disk, then insert the disk onto your main PC. 2. Using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide.